And welcome to the fifth episode of Epic Tiki's Tiki Talk Talk Show. This is our very creepy, very special Hallolate Hellaween episode. That's because at Epic Tiki, we don't believe in dates. And we also have a time machine. Because who cares about Thanksgiving? And what the hell is Christmas? But it's been a while since we've been on the air, as it were. So we're going to get into the news here because a lot of crazy stuff has been going down. Just like this. A NASA satellite has determined that the coldest place on Earth is a ridge in Antarctica, where the temperature can fall as low as minus 133.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, while that might be very, very cold, it's still nowhere near as cold as the negative 157.4 degrees that is Ann Coulter's vagina. I'm a Republican. I don't even think I like her. I don't think anyone likes that lady. I almost said bitch, but I didn't. Oh, whoops. To Hollywood now. Baron Hilton, cousin of Paris Hilton, as if you weren't going to guess that, was allegedly beat up by someone at the request of Lindsay Lohan. Paris Hilton released a very official statement regarding the incident, saying, "No one fucks with my family and gets away with it." Our insiders are telling us that her plan to get back at Lohan is to have a couple of thugs beat up Lindsay Lohan's twin sister. Now, if that's not a good plan, I don't know what is. Oh my god. Last month, a man in Georgia was charged with stealing electricity after an officer caught him charging his electric vehicle at his 11-year-old son's school. Days after the incident, the same police officer arrested himself for charging his cell phone in the police station. If you're not going to live by your own rules, then what's the point? This one's good. Singer Susan Boyle was recently diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome, which she said was actually a major relief to her, because now, when people walk up to her and ask her if she has Down syndrome, she can simply say, "No." Now, this one is great. A snuggling service, which first... Snuggling and service should not be in a sentence together in that order ever, probably. But yes, a snuggling service in Madison, Wisconsin is being investigated for suspicions of prostitution. Undercover officers became suspicious when the cuddlers began trying to offer them cigarettes after sex. It's a telltale sign that there's prostitution going on. New leaks from Edward Snowden have revealed that the NSA is intercepting messages in gaming services such as World of Warcraft and Xbox Live in the hopes of catching terrorists. Jeez. What the NSA doesn't seem to realize, however, is that terrorists don't want to be surrounded by virgins until after they die. I thought everyone knew that, but I guess they don't. I just wonder how the NSA agents reacted to finding out how many gamers had had sex with their moms. That's gotta be a shocker. Because I didn't know until I started playing video games years ago. But big props to the guy who's able to convince his boss that playing WoW all day will actually help the United States and protect her from the evils of terrorism. Well, that is all of the news we have for you this time on Epic Tiki's Tiki Talk Talk Show. But please don't leave just yet. We have a lot of great stuff in the rest of this episode. We've got two wonderful sketches that are Hallolate Hellaween themed. And we've also got a fantastic guest. Comedian Michael Sella is here. He's very awkward. In fact, he might just be more awkward than I am, which is hard to believe. Even I don't really believe it. So please stick around to see what that's like. We'll be right back.
Trick or treat? I'll take tricks turning treats any day of the week.
Ladies, skimpy costumes aren't just for Halloween. You can be a slut at any time of the year.
The cobwebs around your house will make great Halloween decorations. And so will the dead bodies.
Take it from a pro. When egging a house, don't use your girlfriend's eggs.
Ribbon dancer is a great costume to suggest your sexuality to that guy you've been thinking about.
Just because it's Halloween doesn't mean everyone is wearing a costume. Remember to look, but not touch.
Pumpkins are not blumpkins. Never forget.
Trying to get fired from work? Wear a Michael Jackson whiteface costume. That'll do the trick. Try. And welcome back to Epic Tiki's Tiki Talk Talk Show. I'm still here with Michael Sella. Michael Sella, what? You're in the host seat now. You're the host with the most toast. So are you gonna host, or do I have to? I don't have any more rhymes. What's up?
Okay, we're not gonna do this again. I'm not gonna cut again. But don't. Yeah, just do this. Do your intro. I'm not the host just because I'm sitting here, you know? And then just go, and then we'll do the questions. Like, let's just hard take.
He's the most demanding guest I've ever had.
Am I? I don't care. Like, I love you. I want to...
You love me.
I bring a certain amount of professionalism with me. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand, like, what you mean when I'm the host.
You just kind of guide the show. Ask me questions. You can ask yourself questions. You could talk to yourself.
Do the thing. You had it all planned.
Aren't we doing the thing? Wait, this is the show. This is the show.
Yeah, wouldn't that be funny if, like, you just didn't edit all of this out? And then...
We'll see what happens. Do you want me to ask you a question?
I want you to do what you do with all the other guests now. And then the funny stuff.
Why did the... Nope, that's a terrible joke. I'm not going to do that one.
Like, can you do the intro, and then we'll do, like, a hard take from the beginning?
Welcome back to Epic Tiki's Tiki Talk Talk Show. My name is Luke Sloy, and I'm still here with Mike Sella. He's just been wonderful this whole time. How are you doing it? How are you maintaining this level of quality?
Thanks for having me on the show, man.
Oh, yeah, pound it.
It's really cold.
Yeah, no, it's...
Thanks for having me on. I peed.
Again?
Just to survive.
Peed again.
I had to. Do you want the show to be about just me not wanting to be on it? Because I want to be on it.
Yes, and you are here, and this is great.
Because
this is Michael Sella.
I just want you to start. When are you gonna...
Well, push the pause button, because we're paused right now.
Alright.
Have you played any video games recently? Lately?
Well, I played, Epic Tiki, 2014, and scored a lot of points.
Alright, I designed that myself, so thank you.
Yeah, it was boring.
Does anybody say truly anymore? Let's talk about that.
Does anyone hear anything that you say? Unless it's in a video podcast.
Only the people that aren't deaf. Would you stop calling it a video podcast?
Well, so it's a podcast.
Nope. No, but it is a video talk show. It's a TV show. This is a television show. And I will fight for my right to party. Artie. Is your name Artie, secretly?
No.
Do you have a secret name?
No.
Are you a superhero?
No.
I think he's a superhero.
This is the most fun that I've ever... Are you gonna... Are we gonna do the show?
Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question. What's the best Halloween experience you've ever had? Go.
Okay. It was August and we were all dead.
Are you a ghost?
Hey.
trick-or-treat! Trick-or-treat!
Oh no, I got that. But you're
Indiana Jones. Isn't this costume awesome? I bought this jacket at a thrift store for like $15. I bet it's from World War II and some guy died in it. And this hat is from the official Indiana Jones website. It's got silk on the inside. It's a baller. Also, Dockers. Dockers are classic, so that was easy. And then this shirt, this is the craziest part. This shirt, I was in Banana Republic and I just needed the shirt and it was there. Like they just had it on the shelf. Like I walked in randomly and that was the day that they had these shirts. It was awesome. So crazy, so nuts.
No. You're old.
I'm not old.
What are you, 18? You're old enough to vote. You should be affecting this nation.
I'm not 18. And I'll have you know, I do vote.
Oh, when I do vote, I'll have you know. You sound like a fucking pussy. How old are you? What, 19? 20? 21? 22? Really? That's how you answer? What are you, 25?
No.
Ah, you're 26, huh? Oh my god, you're 26. You're old enough to rent a fucking car, sir.
Really? I can rent a car?
Yes.
Huh. That would have helped me out so much on my trip to Washington last month.
Your trip to Washington now?
Yeah, I'm a graphic designer, so I was meeting a client to talk about a banner he wanted
to- You fly to other states to meet clients?
Yeah. All business professionals do that.
You're a professional? I'm sure you use this career to pay rent, huh?
Actually, I own a house in Roseville.
Oh, you own a house in Roseville?
Me and my wife
wanted to... Wait. Your wife?
Yeah. My wife. She's good.
You have a wife?
Yeah, I'm 26. Of course I have a wife.
Yes, you are. You're 26 years old and you're trick-or-treating.
I don't see any problem with that.
Look, this candy's just meant for kids, okay? Not some 26-year-old trend-setting, jet-flying guy who lives in freaking Roseville, all right?
Well, that's not very nice.
Yeah. All right, look, here. Get that shit and get off my doorstep.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, this guy, he's got peanut M&Ms.
Oh, I love those.
Yeah, but watch out. He's a real dickhead.
Dude, I'm standing right here.
See what I mean?
Hey, they have king-size candy bars across the street.
Oh,
we should go
God.
There.
Let's go right now.
Okay.
Bye, dickhead.
Bye, dickhead.
Hope I fucking die. Some people are just immature. All right, ladies. Daddy's back. Oh, you're a big boy? Watch this, sir. How old are you? What, 10? You talk to your daddy like that? Merry Christmas. Sit on Santa's lap, bitch. Yeah, it's some freaking idiot with Indiana Jones outfit. Oh, your daddy's probably dead, that's why. Keep talking shit. I'm gonna fuck your mother. I'm gonna be your new stepdad. There you go. Here it comes. Here it comes. Right up the fucking kisser. Boom!
I'm not gonna sign the release form for this.
There is no release form.
Yeah.
We are extremely unprepared for most legal situations. That is the truth.
There is no release.
Truly, we are. See, some people do say truly still.
I'm Mike Stella, and welcome to Epic Tiki Tiki Talk Show. I am your host, and I am here with, I'm sorry, what? What was your, what does your tattoo mean? With Luke Soin.
It means, I'm not going to tell you.
And he is the host of a talk show called Epic Tiki Tiki Talk Show .com/.
.net. It's .net.
Hallolate Hellaween. Hello.
That's just this episode.
And you are the host, but you refuse to take any responsibility for the show. Okay.
Oh, there goes my umbrella. Great. There goes my umbrella! That's awesome!
Yeah, well. I don't care. So.
What do you think about that?
It got in the way of my lips.
Well, then I helped you.
Yeah, it helped me.
And we are friends.
Yeah.
We are friends.
We are. Soon.
Found it.
Yeah. Ask me your Halloween. You said you had some. I don't know. It's your show.
Yeah. When you said... when you eat candy for Halloween, do you get fat or cavities? Which one?
I get fat, and then I brush my teeth, and that's the exercise for me. So I'm fat.
So you kind of solve all your problems, really, if you think about it.
Except being fat. Yeah, I solve.
I wasn't going to talk about it.
Okay, well,
you brought it up first.
You made me take my shirt off, and you didn't give me a choice.
We did make him take his shirt off. We did that. But, I mean, I don't regret my decisions. Stop splashing the water.
No, because that's all. I can't pee anymore.
This has been Epic Tiki's Tiki Talk Talk Show. That was a good joke, right?
Yeah. That was good, right? Yeah.
Alright. Thanks for watching. And, where. Do you want to plug?
Are
any?
People going to watch? Yeah,
plug stuff?
You can catch me on my drive back to Sacramento. It's been
real.
That's
real, real fun.
Dude, you were pretty cool and like, you know, you, I like the thing about you I like is that you, I'm not making a joke about how I can't think of something. I'm actually trying to think of stuff. This is not like a thing where I'm joking that I can't think of something. Like, I'm trying to think of something. I'm not trying to just, like, make it like you don't have anything to like about yourself. That's,
I know,
that's
I know.
Mean. Like, you...
Yeah.
Besides that, like, and then,
And I will always love you.
That's what I like about you the best, I think.
Whitney Houston.
Yeah. Or, like, and then, both of those.
Okay, so Epic Tiki's Tiki Talk Talk Show. Happy Hallolate Hellaween.
Okay. And...